And we're back. And part four of the Let's Play. Part four or five. Которую можно было дать Бурбону подозрительный тип. And this will be the last part in this session right here. Because I actually do need to get going, because I have a life. Or I'm going to attempt to have a life. Hurt.
Отлично, вырвались. Ну теперь гляди в оба, пацанчик. Это тебе не на дрезине кататься. В этом туннеле куча серьезных мужиков полегла. Но если будем друг друга прикрывать, все.
Yeah, I should reload that. And then I checked.
Что за? Это просто кикимора. Они на отряды не нападают никак.
Meanwhile, the apartment complex outside, across the street of across the street, is being a bunch of morons. Grab an ammo. Don't mind if I do, buddy. I thought I saw another pack of ammo, of military ammo.
Странный звук. От земли, что ли, идет? Или это ветер? Слышишь, слыхал истории про поющие трубы? Говорят, если приложить ухо к трубам и прислушиваться, можно чисто услышать голоса мертвецов. Херня, правда?
What's in here?
Ша, ты здесь потише. Во втором туннеле блокпост, и нам незачем.
And we might have a bit of a... Actually, I think I could have used my knife for that one. Let's see, is there any more encounters? Ooh. Nice. Actually gonna keep this around, cause what this is it's a pneumatic rifle, and it pretty much fires silently. So think of it as like a suppressed hunting rifle. It's gonna be useful. So what else do we get? Oh, and a grenade, nice. Or TNT. Yeah, TNT.
Вот дерьмо. Это ж челноки из каравана. Все жмуры. Узнаю почерк Третьяковских, а Ганза все грозится с ними покончить. Так, теперь будь на стрёме. Они по беспределу выступают. Да базариться не удастся. А это шухер такой. Ну, типа система тревоги. Древняя как мир и простая как сатиновые трусы. Но работает. Смотри не за день банки.
A little bit of an improvised alarm system right there. At least they're creative.
Ноги смотри, тебя любой шум выдаст. Опачки! А это у нас растяжечка. Ха-ха, железная маска избавится от слепых и от безбашки. Знаешь, что делать?
Oh, and a throwing knife. That's really gonna be useful. Ow. Yeah, I kinda forgot about that. Whoops. So, yeah, me being my dumbass self, I just set off a trap. Derp. And here is our first firefight with bandits.
У нас потери! Эта мразь только что нашего завалила!
Man, this is not how I wanted to plan out. Whatever, I fucked up. Oop! He's down.
Нужно подкрепление! Наших задел!
Grab some ammo from your buddy. Hope you don't mind. Kinda wanna do this a stealthy way. Ow. Come on. Yeah. Forget my somewhat amateur gameplay at the moment. He's down. There's one more guy, I think. Come on. And I'm purposely hitting the glass so I can peek his head out. Gotcha. He's down. Okay. Well, that didn't really go out as planned. And then again, not all firefights go as planned. Most gunfights don't go as planned. Might as well just ground some ammo over here. Since we think we cleared this area out. Grab some more ammo. Ooh, what is this? Oh, I think I know what this is. Volt driver. Nice. Pretty much, what we got here is a railgun, basically. Very nice. Well, forgive my bit of a turbat plan. A grenade here. To be honest, I don't know how this how long is this part gonna be. So after I get to a nurse segment, I'll probably just end it right there. That's all of them. Oh, and how I usually play when I'm playing Metro 23 or any sort of FPS games, I tend to go more for. I want to try to be as conservative, conservative as possible. Conservative with the ammo, conservative in terms of engagements. And I just try to stay alive as much as possible, if you will. And, oh, that's the end of this part. Alright, well, this ends this little session for... I'll just let this guy finish.
Сколько еще братьев по разуму попытается прикончить меня, пока я доберусь до полиса?
All right. Well, this ends this session of Metro 2033. Tell me what you guys think. Give me some CNC or input, what you have to say, or I don't know, just go crazy with the comments. Just leave it within reason. All right, and oh, and keep it friendly too. Because we all try to be friendly here, aren't we? Anyway, without further ado, this is Dirfe Tolmaten signing off. Have a good one, guys.